So you just had your first Las Vegas Summer League game. What was that like for you? I know it's a big transition, obviously, a bigger open court, but what was that like for you?
It was big just to get out here and compete, you know, with the Bulls uniform on, and I'm just glad we got the win.
And obviously Wade's going to play. What are you personally going to ask for him for advice, because he's a vet and you can learn a lot from him?
Just how to win, you know, how to compete at the highest level and become a great player, because he's going to go down as a Hall of Famer. So I'm glad I can learn from him, you know, while he's, you know, playing still. And I'm just excited for him to come in town and show me the ropes.
And what advice would you give to a kid trying to get to the level that you're at right now?
Just stay focused, keep working hard. And if you go through ups and downs, you know, don't quit. Just keep going and everything, you know, pretty much will work out.
Who's been a mentor to you throughout this process?
Pretty much my dad, my brother, my mom, and then, you know, coaches though, so those guys.